Comstock Park, me, the Lansing Lugnuts scored early and often with home run power and cruised to a 13-5 victory over the West Michigan Whitecaps on a sun-drenched Saturday afternoon in front of 3,766 fans at Fifth Third Ballpark. Brad Bass, making his third start of the year for West Michigan, ran into a Lugnuts team flexing its muscle and took an early 7-1 lead with 5 extra base hits and 7 runs in the early innings. Reynaldo Rivera, the Detroit Tigers' 2017 second-round draft choice, gave West Michigan their first run with a second-inning solo homer, his first as a Whitecap. Joey Morgan provided a run-scoring double in the fourth, but Lansing plated 3 in the fifth, and 3 more in the seventh, to open their lead to 12-2. Lansing enjoyed 3 home runs in the win, 2 from first baseman Casey Clemens. West Michigan added 3 runs in their final 2 at-bats courtesy of a Morgan home run which glanced off the left field foul pole in the 8th inning. The solo shot was Morgan's first of 2018. In the 9th, Colby Bortles added a 2-run single in the 9th against Lansing reliever Kyle Weatherly. Lugnuts hitters finished with 14 hits, and the 13 runs relinquished by 4 Whitecaps pitchers represented the highest total allowed since August of 2017. Bass, 2-1, absorbed the loss for the Whitecaps, giving up 9 hits and 7 earned runs in 3 innings of work. Maximo Castillo, 2-0, remained perfect on the year with 5 solid innings for Lansing and recorded 5 strikeouts while allowing 6 hits. West Michigan accumulated 9 hits in the losses. Rivera, Morgan and Rosa all had 2-hit performances. With the loss, West Michigan fell to 13-8 and dropped 1.5 games back of the Lugnuts in the Midwest League's Eastern Division. Lansing moved to 15-7 on the year. West Michigan lost at home for only the third time in 11 games this season. Up next, the Whitecaps conclude this 3-day, 5-game series against the Lansing Lugnuts Sunday at 2 p.m. Lefty Eudice Drogo makes the start on the mound for West Michigan against Lansing pitcher Yency Diaz in Game 1. The starting pitchers for Game 2 are to be determined. Broadcast coverage with Dan Hasty and Mike Coleman begins on the Whitecaps Baseball Network at 1:50 p.m. Tickets are available for any Whitecaps 2018 home contest by calling the Whitecaps front office at 616-784-4131 or by visiting www.whitecapsbaseball.com.